New tonight at 6, a deadly shooting on the northwest side of Indianapolis. In fact, just hours ago, we've learned that victim is a minor. IMPD tonight investigating this as a homicide. Officers responded to a home on Braemar Drive around 3. This is over near 46th and Eagle Creek Parkway. Right now, it is still unclear what led to this shooting. Police are in the early stages of this investigation, but they did tell us they've got a person of interest in custody.